at night when you wish he were here. Just wish real hard and your bear will appear. But you must believe in your bear. If you can believe he is there, your bear will be there. He'll be stroking your head. You can lose all your cares when you're close to your bear. With your bear, you can share all the secrets you keep. And once teddy bears know, they don't make a peep. Teddy bears have a magic that's all of their own, that stays with a person long after you've grown. But you must believe in your bear. If you can believe he is there, your bear will be there. He'll be stroking your head. You can lose all your cares when you're close to your bear. Your bear will be there. He'll be stroking your head. You can lose all your cares when you're close to your bear.
Yeah. Whatever you think. swing. We're gonna do teddy bear swing. Hey, we're gonna do teddy bear swing. Hold your arms out to one side, swing them over to the other side. Now feel that music when we sing, 'cause we're gonna do teddy bear swing. Hey, we're gonna do teddy bear swing. Hey, we're gonna do teddy bear swing. Hey, we're gonna do teddy bear swing. Play this way, it makes you want to swing its way, like a feather floating in the air. Keep on swinging without a care.
Oh, that's beautiful. I love it. You'll have to have mommy take your picture with it so she can show me. Hi, pagers. Hi. Oh, my puppies think there's people here. They're barking at us. They're barking at us, girls. How are you guys?
Good.
Good. Are you excited for our teddy bear picnic today?
Can you hear her,
Brother?
What's that? Can you hear her?
I can. I'm going to tell them when we actually start, we'll put them on mute, but okay. Right now they can chit-chat with me.
Okay, I was just making sure that her thing was working.
Your hair.
It is. Yeah. I love her picture.
I have a unicorn book.
You have a unicorn book? Oh my gosh. That sounds cool. I'm thinking maybe one of these days we'll have to do a unicorn party.
I got wandering.
Paige, where's your teeth? Where's your teeth, girlfriend? I don't see them. Did you lose some? Yeah, just a couple. Look at all my friends that came to the party. I have a penguin and a dachshund and Miss Kitty. And an elephant. And they have tea and treats over there. They got it all going on, don't they? I was hoping it would be nice out today and we could have had our party outdoors, but no. Nope. It's just another yucky day out there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. We need some sunshine.
Yeah.
Oh. Have you guys been doing lots of fun things?
Yeah.
Is that your puppy back there, Ava?
Yeah.
What's your puppy's name?
Bailey.
Oh, they just looked when you said their name. They're like, oh, Katie's here. Hi, Katie. Katie's got her teddy bear.
Okay.
Yeah, she does. Hello, Katie.
Hi.
How are you today, babe?
Good.
Good. I was just saying, I was hoping it was going to be nice outdoors, and I was going to do this outdoors, but...
I know.
That didn't happen. I want at least some sunshine.
I know, exactly. I'm like watching all my friends quarantined in Texas and I'm swimming and I'm like, oh.
Exactly. You know, fair is fair, really.
That's probably
fair. Is fair,
Emma. It is, Emma.
There's Gabby and Emma.
There she is.
Hi.
Okay, I gotta go get into a meeting. Okay.
Hello, everybody.
Oh,
I have so many friends. Yay. Hi.
Hi.
Hello, guys. How's everybody doing? We're getting lots of friends. Hi, guys. Hello.
Hi.
How's everybody doing today?
Good.
Good.
Yes, we're gonna dance, Ash. Oh, I love your puppy.
Thank you.
So cute. So cute. We'll give just another few minutes to see if anybody else hops on so we don't start too early. And then we're going to dance with our bears and our stuffed animals and our dolls and whatever else we've got. Hi.
Hi.
Hello, guys.
Hello.
Oh, my goodness. We got the whole Gabby crew over there. Did you make your picture, Gabby? Is that what you got? Bring it up so I can see.
Our printer wouldn't work, but I said
we just wrote our names on there.
Right here.
Oh, that's perfect. Oh, yeah. That looks good. It's a good start, right? You can color it in later.
Yeah.
Yes. Woohoo!
No, Emily.
It's all right.
All the fun people here today. So much fun. All right, guys. You know what? Miss Rhonda's gonna start. So if you guys want to go ahead and mute your microphone, hear me better, okay? And we'll talk again at the end.
Mrs. Rhonda, I don't think we have a mute.
Yeah, we do.
Oh.
Okay, let's get dancing, everybody. Here we go. Ready? Get your teddy bear.
If you head out in the woods today, I'll show you a big surprise. If you go down in the woods today, you better go in disguise. For every bear that ever there was will gather there for certain, because today's the day the teddy bears have their
picnic. Go right.
Time for teddy bears. The little teddy bears are having a lovely time today. Watch them catch them unawares and see them picnic on their holiday.
Go
see them gaily gabbed about. They love to play and shout. They never have any cares.
We're gonna march.
6 o'clock, their mommies and daddies will take them home to bed because they're tired little teddy bears.
Good job.
Every teddy bear who's been good is sure of a treat today. There's lots of marvelous things to eat and wonderful games to play. Beneath the trees where nobody sees, they'll hide and seek as long as they please, because that's the way the teddy bears have their picnic. Picnic time for teddy bears. The little teddy bears are having a lovely time today. Watch them catch them unawares and see them putting it on their
holiday.
See them gaily gather about. They love to play and shout. They never have any cares.
Daddy and
6 o'clock, their mommies and daddies will take them home to bed because they're tired little teddy bears.
Oh, they're tired.
Because they're tired little teddy bears.
Yay! Good job, guys. Let's see what's gonna play next.
Don't go without Teddy. You know that that just wouldn't do. Don't go without Teddy. He wouldn't go without you.
Yeah.
You're getting bigger. You're growing tall,
dining
out and going to school. Everywhere you have to be. If you miss Teddy, don't blame me.
Ready?
Don't go without Teddy. You know that that just wouldn't do. Don't go without Teddy. He wouldn't go without you.
Good job.
Don't go without Teddy. You know that that just wouldn't do. me. If you miss Teddy, don't blame me.
Good job, Brandy, don't tell Teddy.
Don't go without Teddy.
Other side.
You know that that just wouldn't do.
Tell him.
Don't go without Teddy. He wouldn't go without you.
Oh my goodness, guys, my teddy bear is telling me something. What's it saying? What's my teddy bear saying? Oh, he says that he needs a little drink. He's thirsty. Okay, I'm gonna get my teddy bear a drink. Go pour a little bit of tea into the teacup for my teddy bear. Oh, there we go. Let's give him a little sip of the tea. He would like a little more. Oh, very good. Oh, Teddy feels better. Okay, let's see if we can dance some more with our teddy bears. Are we ready? Yes, here we go.
Teddy says, clap your hands, clap your hands, clap your hands. Teddy says, clap your hands, do as Teddy Bear says. Teddy says, nod your head, nod your head, nod your head. Teddy says, nod your head, do as Teddy Bear says.
Nod our heads.
Teddy says, stamp your feet, stamp your feet, stamp your feet.
Teddy dear, stamp your feet.
Do as Teddy Bear says.
Let's stomp around.
Teddy says, touch your nose, touch your nose, touch your nose.
Teddy, yes,
Teddy says, touch your nose. Do as Teddy Bear says.
Ready?
Teddy says, pull a face, pull
a make face,
pull a face.
Make a funny
Teddy
face.
Says, pull a face, do as Teddy Bear says.
Make your funny faces.
Teddy says, clap your hands, clap your hands, clap your hands. Teddy says, clap your hands, do as Teddy Bear says. Teddy says, clap your hands, clap your hands, clap your hands. Teddy says, clap your hands, do as the teddy bear says. Teddy says, nod your head, nod your head, nod your head. Teddy says, nod your head, do as the teddy bear says. Teddy says, stamp your feet,
stamp your feet, stamp your feet.
Teddy says, stamp your feet, do as the teddy bear says.
Stamp around.
Teddy says, touch your nose, touch your nose, touch your nose. Teddy says, touch your nose, do as the teddy bear says. Teddy says, pull a face,
make a funny face. Face,
pull a face. Teddy says, pull a face, do as the teddy bear says. Teddy says, clap your hands,
clap your hands,
clap your hands. Teddy says, clap your hands, do as the teddy bear says.
Yay! Good job, dancers! Uh-oh. Here we go. The bear's going over the mountain, people. We're walking up the mountain. Here we go. Woo! Walking up the mountain, everybody.
mountain, the bear went over the mountain to see what he could see. But the other side of the mountain, the other side of the mountain, the other side of the mountain was all that he could see.
The time he got over there, right? Here we go.
One little teddy bear sitting on a shoe, sitting next to me with nothing much to do. Along came another bear, then there were two.
Back up.
Two little teddy bears sitting on a shoe.
Ready?
The shoe started walking, and it went outside. Little teddy bears going for a ride. It stepped right up to a big old tree, and along came another bear, then there were two.
Gabby, can you mute your microphone, honey?
Four little bears sitting there with me. Four little bears just wondering what to do. When all of a sudden they saw the other shoe, it walked right up to a big beehive, and out popped the teddy bear, and then there were five
teddy bears. Ready? Five of them.
Now five little bears sitting there with me, eating jars of honey right underneath the tree. Bear fell down with a bunch of sticks, so we offered him some honey, and now we were six.
Six bears?
Then the bears all said that it's time to go home, but our mommies and our daddies said we can't go alone. So the bears and I, we marched on down, and I walked them back to their own bear town.
Yes, back to town we go, Betty. Take care of us.
And I took those bears where they would be fed, and tucked them by their parents in a nice warm bed. Then I went
home,
and I wrote this poem. About six little teddy bears far away from home.
Good job! Oh, are your teddy bears taking a nap now? Are they sleepy? Yeah, just a little bit sleepy.
Oh no.
Here comes a teddy bear. Come on, let's dance like a teddy bear.
Teddy bear, teddy bear, turn around.
Teddy bear, touch the ground.
Teddy bear, pat your head.
Teddy bear, go to
the bed. Teddy bear, wake up now.
Wake up, Teddy.
Teddy bear, take a bow.
Give him Teddy a big pipe, everybody. Oh, my great dancing. Let's do it again. Come on.
Teddy bear, touch your nose.
Teddy bear, dance on your toes.
Tippy
toes. Teddy bear, stand still now.
Okay, everybody. Wait there, stand still. Until you hear the music, then start to move. Here we go.
Teddy bear, turn around.
Teddy bear, touch the ground.
Teddy bear, pat your head.
Teddy bear, go to bed.
Hey, hang on, Teddy, wake up.
Teddy bear, wake up now!
Yeah, that's good, Simon.
Teddy bear, take a bow.
Give yourself a big clap, but Teddy bear, you just dance on you.
Yay!
Teddy, Teddy.
Oh, I love the wiggles. Who loves the wiggles? I love them! Just one more wiggle time, turn up, people. Here we go!
Everybody clap. Everybody sing.
La 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 la.
Bow to your partner.
G'day.
G'day.
And then you turn around.
G'day.
Hands in the air. Rock by your bed. Bear's now asleep. Shh, shh, shh. Bear's now asleep. Shh, shh, shh. Everybody clap. Everybody sing.
La 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 la.
Bow to your partner.
G'day.
And then you turn around.
G'day.
Hands in the air. Rock by your bed. Bear's now asleep. Shh, shh, shh. Bear's now asleep. Bear's now asleep.
Good job, everybody. Woohoo! All right. Uh-oh. My bear's saying something to me. Is your saying something to you? My bear is hungry. I'm gonna go get my bear a snack, okay? All right, let's get a pretend snack for our bears. Now, my bear has choices for snacks. My bear can have an apple, or my bear can have a donut. So which do you think would be healthier? Raise your hand if you think the apple is the better snack choice. Raise your hand if you think the donut is the better snack choice. Okay, so this donut might be pretty yummy, but it's not very healthy. So I care about my bear, and my bear is gonna eat the apple. I see a bananas for a snack. That's also a good choice, right? So let's feed that to our stuffy. Good healthy snacks. We have apples and berries and nuts. So many healthy choices. Right? So that donut might look good, but it isn't going to fill you up. And it isn't going to be a healthy snack, is it, Gabby? No. Okay. Bear. Mm-mm. My bear says that's much better. What? Oh, my bear would like to share. Okay. So a little tea for Miss Kitty. A little tea for Mr. Elephant. Penguin would love some tea. Frozen, of course. Penguins like the frozen tea. And, oh, my dachshund wants some tea. There we go. That was nice. the bear thought of everyone and gave everybody a snack. Yay! All right, let's see what song is next.
Really dance
out.
For the bear, the necessities, the simple bear, that means about the worry bear. I bear necessities, the bear necessities of my wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I can twist it out. Now, you can twist with your bear or you can twist without your bear. It's up to you. I'm going to get my bear. We're going to do the teddy bear twist. So this is all about basically shaking your booty. Can you shake your booty? Can you do it? Yeah. I think you can. Here we go. Thank you.
little bear stands really bright. Everybody wants to do the teddy bear shake. It's easy and it's fun and it's really great. Everybody loves to see the teddy bear shake.
Everybody shake.
Everybody ready?
Woo!
Shake it out. Shake. 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 Shake.
This next one. It's actually a book. So have any of you ever read the book, We're Going on a Bear Hunt? Who's done the bear hunt before? Okay, so guess what? We're gonna do the bear hunt. Yeah, we are, okay? So let's get ready to do the bear hunt. Here we go, everybody. Good job.
We're going on a bear hunt.
We're going on a bear hunt.
I've got my binoculars.
I've got my binoculars.
I'm not scared.
I'm not scared.
Oh, look at that tall, wavy grass.
It's so tall.
Can't go over it.
We can't go over it.
We can't go under it.
Can't go under it.
We're just gonna have to go through it.
We're gonna have to go through it.
Swish, 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 swish. We're going on a bear hunt.
We're going on a bear hunt.
I've got my binoculars.
I've got my binoculars.
I'm not scared.
I'm not scared.
Uh-oh, there's a big river.
Ooh.
Can't go over it.
We can't go over it.
We can't go under it.
We can't go under it.
We're just gonna have to swim it.
I hope it's not too chilly.
Splash. Splash, splash, splash. We're going on a bear hunt.
We're going on a bear hunt.
I've got my binoculars.
I've got my binoculars.
I'm not scared.
I'm not scared either.
Ooh, look at all that mud.
Ooh, so muddy.
We can't go over it.
We can't go over it.
We can't go under it.
We can't go under it.
We're just gonna have to go through it.
I have to.
Squish, 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 squish. We're going on a bear hunt.
We're going on a bear hunt.
I've got my binoculars.
I've got my binoculars.
I'm not scared.
I'm not scared.
Uh-oh. What's that?
It's a cave.
We can't go over it.
We can't go over it.
We can't go under it.
We can't go under it.
We're just gonna have to go into it.
Are you sure?
Step, step, step,
step.
Going on a bear hunt.
Oh, we're going on a bear hunt.
I've got my binoculars.
I've got my binoculars too.
I'm not scared.
I'm a little scared.
Sure is dark in here.
What's that in the corner?
I feel too big ears.
I feel too big ears.
I feel one wet nose.
I feel one wet nose.
I feel two sharp teeth.
I know what that is.
What?
It's a bear. Let's get out of here. Let's run back to the cave. Step, step, step. Okay, quickly, back to the mud. Swish, swish, swish. Okay, let's cross the river. Splash, splash, splash. And quick, through the tall grass. Swish, swish, swish. And quick,
moose one.
Let's not go bear hunting anymore.
Oh, did you all make it safely on the bear hunt? Did everyone survive?
Bear,
yes. Beautiful. Okay. Because, you know, sometimes bear hunts can get a little scary. But I think we all made it through the bear hunt. It's a good thing. We all survived the bear hunt. Yay, us. Hooray for us. Okay, now, the next thing that we're going to do means that we have to put our bears in the air. Now, my bear likes going in the air, but he likes it better if I catch him. So you're going to try to catch your bear. Don't let it fly too high. Here we go. Bears in the air, everybody. Here we go.
Bear, bear, bear in the air. Bear, bear, bear in the air.
Wants your teddy bear up in the air. Toss it, catch it, catch your bear. It's a lot of fun. Toss your bear in the air and catch it, catch it, catch your bear.
Bear, bear, bear in the air. Bear, bear, bear in the air.
Bear on your knee and bounce it, bounce it, one, two, three. Now put your teddy bear on your hip and bounce it, don't let it slip.
Bear, bear, bear in your hair. Bear, bear, bear in your hair.
Now put your teddy bear up on your hair, put it up in your hair. Keep it there. It's a lot of fun to play this game. The bear in your hair, you can walk in the rain.
Bear, bear. There are your hair.
Every night, when I
with one eye and two noses, but I love my teddy bear. We play and play and play and play and play and play all day.
Yay! Good job, everybody. Oh, what's that? Teddy Bear says he's in the rock band.
We're walking along on a Saturday.
He's gonna play the guitar. Ready?
Charlie and Mark, he and me.
Play your guitar, Teddy Bear.
And though there was no light, we followed the noise through the trees.
Right now, play the drum.
Somewhere deep in the woods, we found a teddy bear band. They asked if we could join in and lend them a hand.
Teddy rocking,
rocking with teddy bear.
Teddy rocking, rocking with teddy bear. Teddy
rocking with teddy rockin bear.
Woo! Now let's play the horn, ready? Play the trumpet.
We were out in the woods, lost in the groove.
Play the trumpet, Teddy rocking.
Rocking with teddy bear.
Play the trumpet. Good, and rock it out.
He sat at the drums.
I sat at the
bar. Grizzly slid on trombone and he started to strum on the strings of electric guitar.
Electric guitar, ready?
And a chorus of bears sang the backup sounds. A Kodiak bear sang lean.
Get your microphone and sing.
Teddy rocking,
rocking with Teddy Bear.
Oh yeah, rocking star bear. Here we go. Sing it out, bear.
Rocking with Teddy Bear.
Good job!
It
and drum!
Feeling, it kind of
play the drum!
We were out in the woods, lost in the groove.
Good job! Play the drum!
Rocking with Teddy Bear!
Let's rock it out, Betty!
Big drums awaken, shaking up a bear's neighborhood.
Raise the roof! Raise the roof!
Over the thunder, thunder,
woo!
Way through the woods.
Don't you think they're gonna have a big hit? Okay, so listen, can you guys turn on your microphones and talk to me? Do you know how to make it so you can talk to Rhonda? All right, I'm gonna start with Ava. Okay, Ava, what is your bear's name?
My dad loves my daddy bear.
What's its name? Daddy Bear?
Yeah.
I love that. Katie, what's your bear's name?
My bear's name is Lucy.
Lucy. Paige, what's your bear's name? Allie? I can't hear you. Have Mommy fix it so I can talk to you. I'll come back to you. I can't quite hear you, what you're telling me, okay? All right. Emma, what's your, is that a bear? It's a heart bear. What's its name?
Barry.
Barry? I like that too. All right, Gabby, what's everybody's bear's names over there?
Do you wanna know all of them or just the three that we're using?
The three.
Well, mine, I named it Pinky because I love pink and pink. What's the one? grade is your safe?
Oh.
We'll just throw this one. This is Grady's. It's a Spider-Man one, and its name is Spidey.
Shocker.
This is Emery's, and its name is Lammy.
Perfect. I love it. How about you, Ashlyn? What's you and your sister's names?
Oh, those two?
Yeah.
This is Allie's. Her name's Sparkle Heart.
Sparkle Heart. Oh, Maddie used to have a bear named Sparkle Bear.
As you know, obviously, I don't really know which one. Papa Bear.
Papa Bear. I like that, too.
And my grandpa gave it to me when I was in the hospital.
Oh, that's extra special, right? My bear's name is Wubby. This is Wubby the Bear because he loves me, so I love you. It's Wubby the Bear. So now all of our bears are going to go on a parade, and then we're going to sing them a lullaby, and then we're going to go bye-bye. Okay? All right. So we can go ahead and mute our microphones again, and we're going to get ready to take our bears on a big parade. Here we go. Woohoo!
A scuffling sound drawing near. Look, they're on the horizon. Furry noses, fuzzy feet. I can't believe my eyes. And it's a teddy bear parade. See the cuddly fuzzy feet. It's a teddy bear's parade. Marching down the street. It's a teddy bear's parade. It only happens once a year. It's the Teddy Bear's Parade. Aren't you glad you're here? Listen to the marching band, a carnival of looks. Bears ride by the main grandstand on fire trucks and floats. Juggling balls and riding bikes, the teddies romp with glee. They bear left and then bear right. They're marching straight at me. And it's a teddy bear parade. See the cuddly fuzzy feet. It's a teddy bear's parade. Marching down the street. It's a teddy bear's parade. It's a teddy bear's parade. Bears of every coloration, shape and size and name, come from every state and nation, know to look the same. A Russian brown bear ballerina dances on her gloves. An alpine bear goes skiing by, he's wearing lederhose. And as the vendors pass by, all the kids in the crowd give a sigh. Which become hoots and hollers when all the koalas say good day, mate, instead of just hi. And it's a teddy bear's parade. It's a teddy bear's parade. An old bear with no fur, two buttons for his eyes. Patched and red bear hugged, I'm sure, these many years gone by. There's a bright and shiny new bear dressed in fancy clothes. His eyes can blink, his arms can move. Two G-cells make him go. And then to the trumpeter's call. Come, the most famous of all. There's Snoopy and Boo Boo and Yogi and Boo and Teddy, so proud and so tall. And it's a Teddy Bear's parade. See the cuddly fuzzy. It's a Teddy Bear's parade. Marching down the street. It's a Teddy Bear's parade.
you're glad you're here. It's gonna be a great day. Aren't you glad you're here?
Telling me something. My teddy bear says that all of this dancing has made her tired. Ask your teddy if they're tired. Is yours tired too? Uh-huh. Okay, so let's do a lullaby dance for our teddy bears so that they can get ready to have a little rest time. Okay. All right, let me find it. Where'd it go? Here it is, okay.
Hug your teddy bear and then fluff off its hair. Squeeze your teddy's toe, then tickle on its nose. Kiss your teddy's ears, one, two. Lift it in the air, hold it way up there. You can hug your bear. Hug your bear so sweet, then turn it upside down. Shake, shake two bare feet, then turn it back around. Hug your bear and tell him it's a game, it's a game. Maybe that's how bear hugs got their name. And you can hug your bear. Hug your teddy bear just all the time. Now pretend you're washing it, hang it on the vine. Lift it in the air, hold it way up there. And you can hug your bear. Quietly hug your teddy bear, and then fluff up its hair. Squeeze your teddy's toe and tickle on its nose. Kiss your teddy's ears, one, two. Lift it in the air, hold it way up there. And you can hug your bear. Last time, hug your teddy bear just all the time. Hugging seems to help things go so very fine. Whenever you feel glad, if you're feeling sad, well, you can hug your bear.
I think that we hugged our bears right to sleep. Let me see. I'm gonna put my bear right here, lay it down to go to bed. Okay, all right. Good job, everybody. So Miss Rhonda would love it if you could show me coloring pages of a bear or a picture of you with your bear that you danced with today. If you could send it to me, or put it up on Facebook or Instagram and tag Rhonda's Footworks, then I can share and show everybody who danced with us today at our bear party. Did we have fun? Was it fun? Yes. So listen,
If you have ideas about what you would like to do next week, you can tell mom or dad and they can let Miss Rhonda know. I've got a couple of ideas what we're going to do next week, but I'd also love for your ideas to be shared. So if you have something special that you would like to do next week, let me know. Okay. All right. I'm whispering so I don't wake up my bear. I love you guys. Thank you for dancing with me. Have a great day. Mwah. Bye. Goodbye, everybody. Goodbye.